Realme X50 Pro is an upcoming smartphone from Realme brand which will arrive with 5G connectivity. Previously, it was rumored that Realme X2 Pro's successor will be called Realme X3 Pro. Now, the company has changed its marketing name and will be called Realme X50 Pro 5G, where 5 represents the incoming 5G generation and 0 is for new beginnings. In the first place, the specification of Realme X50 Pro may include 6.57 inches Super AMOLED display with the resolution of 1080x2400 pixels, an aspect ratio of 20:9 and the pixel density of 402p. It is expected to come with 120Hz refresh rate of the display. Above all, it is rumored to be powered by Snapdragon 865 processor paired with upto 12GB of RAM and upto 256GB of internal storage. The phone will run on the Android 10 operating system with Realme UI V1.0 on top of it. It could be equipped with a 4200mAh non-removable battery with 50W SuperVOOC fast charger that can charge its battery fully in less than 35 minutes. In the camera department, the Realme X50 Pro may sport quad rear camera setup with 108MP primary sensor. In contrast, on the front, the phone will arrive with hole punch that will house dual selfie cameras consisting of 16MP Sony INX 471 sensor and 8MP ultra-wide sensor. The phone might measure 163.875.88.9mm and weighs 202 grams. It could be available in polar white and glacier blue colors. The Realme X50 Pro price in India could be ₹32,999 for the base model. The Realme X50 Pro expected to be launched in February 2020.